Hey there, everyone. Welcome back to Let's Play the Evil Within 2. Time to head back into the Marrow once again and discover where O'Neill went to. Maybe head back to the residential district? Who knows? Alright, so I know we need to head here, but hold on. I want to make sure I didn't miss anything in this room. Not this room, but yeah, I don't think that map is very accurate anymore. Okay, no way to get in there. Okay, I don't think we missed anything. Oh yeah, we were in here. All right. For some reason, I was thinking that there was like a path outside the safe house that I passed up earlier, but I don't know. Maybe I was just thinking of this. Meet the double barrel. What? Hello. For a second, I thought that was a ladder going up. Oh, an elevator? I don't think I've ever seen one of these in the Marrow before.
Looks like they had extra security for this place.
Didn't do them very much good, though, did it? At least the metal detector's busted. Well, that just got a lot more sterile all of a sudden. You know, aside from the blood there.
All these tanks. What's this about?
I don't know, but I see green gel. Give me green gel. Yeah, of course not.
Can't pass through without one of those chips. Gotta be one around here somewhere.
Ah, I don't want to be chipped. Clearly, they didn't do a very good job of stopping it.
Our efforts have been in vain. 20% of Union's populace has succumbed already.
I'd say at this point, the rate is probably like 99.98% probably. You're stupid. Let's get this over with. Realize the phone, if you look at it, it actually shows the distance between objectives. That's cool. I never noticed that until now.
Huh.
I'm just wondering, with the attack upgrades, how much damage can we actually do by meleeing enemies? Still not enough, really. Where is it?
20% of Union's populace has succumbed already. At this 20% of Union's populace has succumbed already. At this rate, our efforts have been in vain.
I've seen it. I've heard it.
20% of Union's populace. Already. At this rate, there will be no one left in 2 weeks. We've lost contact with soldiers. We're trapped in here. We're alone. 20% of...
Ah, so that's where we learn the name of them. Could that force be the ghost lady? Or maybe your technology just sucks because this is the second time this has happened. Okay, so I bet I wasn't paying full attention to that tutorial, but I think it was trying to tell me that the resonance point was above me. I think that's what that yellow arrow pointing up was about, so we'll go up there and look for that in a little bit. I figured something was gonna happen.
Entry denied. No Unity cerebral chip detected.
Okay. So I think I've covered the whole room. Aside from this. You know, before I go that way, I think I should probably go up here. That might, like, slam closed on me or something. The resonance is in here. It has to be. There it is. Oh, nice. I forgot there were even medical pouch upgrades.
Here.
I think we might have found an implant. And on that note, I just realized this is the place I was supposed to be going, wasn't it?
They haven't removed this guy's chip yet. I can use it to get through that door and find Hoffman.
Well, let's try it.
Okay, Let's see what happens.
Dude's got a huge nose.
God, he's already dead. I gotta get out of this lab.
And stuff is happening. What a surprise. Yeah, I'm pretty sure these, gurneys are a little more empty than they were before. I didn't realize I still had that equipped. Okay, that should be everything up here. Wait, can I retrieve that? Oh, good.